Namaste guys, in this video we are going to make this rolling animation in Blender. So let's start. So here's the scene. So first delete this default cube. Okay, now go to add, go to curve, go to curve spirals, click on Archimedean. If you don't able to see, go to edit preferences and click type extra. So just make sure that you have this add-on enabled, else you will not able to see this. Okay, now press 7. After that click here and increase the number of step turns as per your requirement. Okay, and it control the growth is as per your requirement. Now just click on the workspace and after that delete this X vertices. Select this one, press E, X, 20 and select this point, right click on it, click on subdivide, enter the value of 20. A question arises, why I have divided so many subpoints? The reason is that when I will start rolling or winding, if number of subdivision is less, then I will get a very rough winding and not a smooth animation. That is the reason I have created so much of these. Okay, now press tab, now press G, press Y, press control so that it can enable snapping mode. Okay, after that go to add, mesh, plane, R, X, 90 degree, select this plane, go to modifier, click on array, increase the count as per your requirement, let's say 22. After that make sure that you click on merge, it is very necessary as you will face problem later onwards, and click on apply. After that press tab, right click on it, click on subdivide, enter the number of subdivision to 20 or 30 as per your requirement. Higher the number of subdivision, better your result, but it will also make your PC slow, so choose as per your requirement. Okay, press tab to exit the edit mode and select this. Go to modifier, click on curve, select the spiral. Here you can see I am already getting the good results. So right click on this, click on shade smooth, select this, press G, X. So you can see, so this is how I'm getting. Here you see that it is going downward. The reason is that press 1, press 7. The reason is that it can only turn up to 3 circles, and after that point it doesn't know what to do, so it moves just straight downwards. Okay, press G, X. You can also add thickness, let's say solidify. So increase the solidification as per your requirement, make it even thickness, select this and press Q, click on sharpen, or this is also called normals. Okay, Q will only work if you have an add-on like a hard ops or box cutter. If not, then it might not work. Okay, now let's add some texture as and little make it wider. Okay, now let's add some texture on it, press G, X. So select this and go to shading. Click on new, select this, press Ctrl plus T, it's a Wrangler and all. It is also available in your here preferences, type Wrangler. Okay, so make sure that it is on. Now click on open and select your fabric. So here is my fabric. or I will choose some other. Let's say this one. Okay, so select this one. I'm going to use all the fabric textures. Press Shift D, duplicate it, and click on here. Select this time base color. After that, Shift A, click on search, click on math. Meet these two, click on multiply and add it to base color. And make sure that you match these two. This. So here you're getting the colors. Now select this, Shift D, click on it, click on metallic, click OK, select the metallic again, Shift D, select this and roughness, select this and go to roughness, select this, Shift D, click open, click on normal, Shift A, normal map, click on color and add as to normals, and make sure that the normal one is non-color and the reference one also non-color, because we doesn't care what their color is, we only want the data. So here you can see the texture is looking quite good. Let's make it a little bigger. Now it is a little visible now. So you can see. Now go to the layout, click here, press I, location, go to 60 seconds, enter here 60 seconds as well. Now press G, X. Press I, location, press 0. So here you see this camera view. Select on it, press N, go to view, click on load to 3D cursor. Now adjust the camera till you get the correct orientation. X minus 90 degree, Z, G, Z, Z, Y. Now, as you can see this animation, now to save this animation, go to EV, click on ambient of bloom occlusion for better results, and click on output properties, click on FMPMG, save the file name as per your requirement, go to encoding, click on MPEG-4 so we can save it on MP4 quality, and increase the FPS as per your requirement, let's say 30, because 60 FP, because I have a total frame of 60, so this animation will cover in 2 seconds. So click here, click on an animation.